Now, Randy, I want to know, man, is there anybody in the countdown so far that you don't think would have made it on the show, would have just been voted out?
Yes.
Yeah, probably.
Like who? Like who doesn't really cut it here on the countdown? What do you think?
I don't know.
I do. Simon.
Vanessa Carlton for being totally miserable. You know, cheer up. You know, it's a lovely day, it's sunny, you live in America, be happy.
Excuse me?
I'm so miserable.
Excuse me?
Simon, are you happy?
Yes.
Oh, yeah, okay. Yeah.
Actually, he's very happy today. Very
Why is
happy
that, Paula?
He just is, he's in a good mood.
I think he's happy because he's sitting next to Paula.
Well, Simon, I'm sure you're going to have a field day with this next video, because you once said Britney Spears is actually, her songs are better than she is, right? So I'm sure you're going to have a lot of opinions. Yeah, yeah. So we'll let you elaborate on that comment during her video right now. It's number 6, Britney Spears, for real.
Okay, that was Britney Spears with an absolutely appalling song. Britney, go back to the school uniform, go back to Max Martin and write some decent songs, because that song is terrible. Terrible.
It's Pharrell Torres, and he makes the boys. Your number 5 request is right around the corner. Now, I'm telling you right now, Simon, if you got anything nasty to say about Suji and Pac, you're going to have to throw down right now.
Oh,
right?
No, don't make me nervous.
Shaking in my boots.
She's here with the latest on M&M.
Hi, everybody.
And he slips his spot from last week. Paula, you feeling this one? Nelly, hot in here?
I'm already doing.
Yeah, she's ready to dance to it right now. Here's hot in here, number 4, Nelly. Yeah!
They're nice guys. They really are nice guys.
One of them fell off the boat. That was good.
One of them fell off the boat.
But he got back on.
Very nice. You're doing a good job so far. Okay, yeah, this is a good one, too. Let's roll down the next video here. One of your favorites. Go ahead.
This is class.
Yeah.
This is class.
This says technology in 2003.
Yeah. Where do I start? I can see up her skirt.
Okay. What do you think of the cartoon real-life thing?
I like the cartoon, actually, yeah. Actually, you know what? When this video came out, I actually did really like it.
Yeah.
And I quite fancied her as
well. Yeah, I did too, okay? Wink, wink, nudge, nudge. Anyway, thank you for being a good sport. You're actually going to head back to our control. I'm going to play phone operator for...